Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
In many ways, Deanna Troi is the friend I understand the least. Her life and her duties are predicated on her understanding and perception of emotions. Since I have none, no doubt she finds me as much a mystery as I find her.
Chief O'Brien talks to me. Keiko talks to you. Why do they not talk to each other?
That's a good question, Data. I wish I had a good answer for you. Perhaps when they're ready, they will.
Many aspects of this situation are puzzling to me. I've been studying various texts on the subject of marriage, but I have not found a suitable guide.
A suitable guide for what?
In an effort to be helpful, I am attempting to calculate the variables involved in a successful marriage.
Good luck.
There are many opinions. On Galvin 5, a marriage is considered successful only if children are produced within a year of the marriage. And Dorian marriages require groups of four unless...
Data, would you like my advice on how to help them? Don't. This is something they have to work out for themselves.
But I am their friend. Should I not stand with them in a time of difficulty?
There are many ways to help a friend, and sometimes the best way is to leave them alone.
Do you believe it to be the correct decision for them to marry?
I don't know. They're very much in love, but sometimes that isn't enough. Marriage is an agreement to share who you are with someone else, to spend your lives together, to grow old together.
To grow old together? That is an integral component of marriage.
Usually. Why do you ask?
Although I am an android, I have not excluded the possibility that I too may someday marry.
Data, I had no idea you'd thought about getting married.
I believe I have much to offer a potential mate. However, we cannot grow old together because I will not grow old.
Data, you do have a lot to offer.
Commander Data, this is Ambassador T'Pel. Please report to my quarters.
Acknowledged.
Enter. You have priority 3 clearance aboard the Enterprise?
That is correct, Ambassador.
I require information on this ship's defense and navigational systems. Access code Kappa Alpha 4601704.
The code is valid.
What is the field strength of this ship's deflector shields at maximum output?
May I ask the purpose of your request?
I require this information.
I have the same safeguards as the ship's computer. Therefore, I must report any inquiry regarding restricted information to the captain. Your reaction suggests you do not wish the captain to be informed of your inquiry.
I was not interested in the information. I was curious as to your security safeguards. They appear to be adequate. Cancel the request. You may leave.
Commander Maddox, I have often wished for the sense that humans call intuition or instinct. Since Vulcans are incapable of lying, I must accept the Ambassador's explanation as the truth. But I would still prefer a gut feeling to back up this conclusion.
I love beans, diggity doo.